Pero hay otra forma. Y ahí me dice cuando fue la último que hice.
Before I started these classes, I used to work in an office. I realized that I needed to know more about how to use the computer. The knowledge that I had was kind of limited, so I decided to go back to school because I wanted to do better.
When I lost my job, I did see it as an opportunity to reinvent myself. A lot of people take that as a negative, being fired or being let go from their job. I took that negative and I decided to turn it into a positive by coming to learn about what Google has to offer.
Configurando una cuenta de Google, si aún no tienes una, y creando una contraseña segura.
The community I serve here in Daly College are mostly Latino students. Some of the challenges our students face when they're applying for jobs start from basic, not knowing how to apply, how to use the computer. Many of those things that are required in the digital world, they don't have access to those things. And we can avoid that every year more. And by providing these classes, that's exactly what we're doing.
I think I'm taking big steps by taking this program. Education is very important. People never stop learning.
My big goal right now will be getting my associates and working as a machinist. It's gonna definitely help me. My next class is a little bit more advanced, and it involves more computers than anything.
See that? So that's our wrist. We're manipulating the wrist there. Right there. Yeah, you got it.
All right. Gotcha.
It's gonna help me a lot. I feel confident and empowered.
It's an amazing transformation. Just after 16 weeks of going through this process, they're different people. They have self-esteem, and they talk about what they're gonna do. The opportunities are countless.